The 3-2 pitch. Now a big swing, and this ball is crushed out to deep center field. And off the batter's eye for a home run. An impressive shot to dead center field.
Well, if you're going to give up a towering blast to one of the best players in their lineup, it's better to do it with no one on base. It stings, sure, but a solo shot isn't going to be the deciding factor in it.